Yan ang ulam natin mamaya. Takot si Brielle. Hindi na, hindi ako mahilig. Hindi ako natutril eh.
Open the...
Oh my God!
Careful.
Don't give two.
Feed the flamingo.
The other one is
get more easy.
In LA
yesterday? No.
There was so much smog in LA, I don't need to repeat it.
Oh, yeah.
But when the wind blew it away, do you know what the result was?
What?
UCLA?
do you know?
UCLA?
Do you know?
Oh, he just got it!
Do you know what UCLA means? You see lots of Asians. I got you there.
Have a good one.
I think it's so cute.
Pichka, richka.
Ay, akala ko, picture.
Yeah.
Please make sure they stay seated next to you or on your lap. Enjoy your view.
Welcome aboard the SeaWorld SkyTower. For your safety, please remain seated at all times and no smoking, please. SeaWorld San Diego opened on March 21st, 1964. Entertainment and conservation. More than 50 years ago, SeaWorld has become one of the most popular marine parks in the world, featuring 27,000 animals. Did you know that SeaWorld has rescued more than 7,000 marine animals and more than 4,000 birds over the past 50 years? Working in partnership with state, local, and federal agencies, SeaWorld rescue teams are assisting wild animals with walking, bearing, injured, or native expert care. Their goal is to give all rescued animals a second chance at life and return them to the wild. Feel free to explore more about our rescue efforts at SeaWorldCares.com. We have now reached the top of the sky tower and are hovering at a comfortable altitude of 320 feet. And you can enjoy the sea serving hot animals such as the jantar, wild arctic, dolphin corn, and explorers from the sea. We are proud to inspire all dream watchers to become a part of the family, push to entertain, and also educate them about their families and their spectacular capabilities. At Shannon's meeting, we feature our majestic pilgrims as ambassadors of the sea, and the ocean as the center of the world. You won't want to miss the hilarious antics of sea lions Clyde, Seymour, and Opie Otter at Sea Lion and Otter Stadium. Enjoy high flying dolphins, magnificent pilot whales, and the connection with sharers at Dolphin Stadium. Make sure to visit our talented dogs, cats, and yes, even pigs in their backyard at Pets Wood. Here at SeaWorld, our shows aren't the only things we inspire. With our unprecedented lineup of seasonal events, there's always a good reason to come back and visit all year long. Taking place select weekends in January and February, join us for SeaWorld's Reunion Meeting, where you can enjoy video performances of Chinese acrobats inside Mission Bay Theater, be honored by lion dancers, and
thank you. Go, Graham, go. Go.
Real go around. Yeah. Are you happy?